What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to be another episode of the series. Time to continue where we left off. Alright, we are on right here. So we're down to our final three buttons. Or should I say three missing buttons. We're getting really close to finishing the game. You know, I've been meaning to show off Scarecrapper for the longest, but, I don't know. I think I'm getting way too much into the story mode. Like, really way too much into this. Alright, still good. Now, previous episode, well, hold on. First off, I'm still trying to figure out where the hell the Toad go. Red Toad, he's missing. Where the hell did he go? I'm guessing we're getting ready to find out or something. Alright, previous episode, we was on floor number 12, and of course, oh wait, no, we were on 11, Twisted Sweets, oh wow, man, I got my first actual death against Ghostus. Alright, so I gotta take care of something real quick, so let's see you once I get there. Okay, that was fast. As soon as I got off the elevator, the vibration got strong. I think it's right here. Let me check. Let me look around. Okay, vibration got weaker. Okay, I think it's right here. Sure did. Okay, looks like the recording's still going. I meant to check that before we started this. But it looks like we're still good. So, yeah. Well, the door elevator's right here. I don't need to cut through all that. Surprisingly, on this floor, I was able to find all the gems without looking at the guy. Crazy. Alright. So, floor 12, the Spectral Catch. Ooh. I'm looking at the way it has the design of it. Oh boy. It should have been, it should kind of be instant right there, but I guess it's just loading. I mean, we were just right underneath the floor, so. Okay, this one should be like an anchor. Oh boy, so we got a pirate-like area. I see something moving. Oh. Okay. There's something obviously invisible. Oh, wow, okay. So what was the point of that? Come here. All right. First Ghost is a damn Goldie. Okay. I thought there would be a gem right there. Oh, thanks. Yeah. Okay, let's move on. Guessing that's our door? Now, how do we get to it, is the question. What's up? So you gonna tell me what happened with Toad? Okay, so I guess this will be a good time to use that, first, let me make sure I'm somewhere, you know, safe. Well, I'm back. Now what? Yeah! Oh, that explains it! You could just ask me to get it, instead of Toad running off somewhere. Oh, that's where he's at. Oh, there goes that camera. Oh, come on! Now we gotta go back down there again? Yep, I gotta go back down to B2. Fine. Let's go retrieve Toad again, because this guy had to tell him to go on a secret mission. Good thing I'm right next to the elevator. Back to the boiler works. Aw, man. Wait a minute. Yeah, I couldn't get all the gems from this floor. How did they know I would come back? Hold on, I don't trust these. I was right. I knew it. Oh, yeah. Stupid cat. Really? So, from that camera point of view, that part that E-Gad wanted me to look for landed right here, right where I'm standing. But as we just witnessed, Toad just ran off somewhere in here. So he's definitely on the other side, just chilling. How are we gonna get him back? Because this is Gooigi's part. Does he trust Gooigi? It's a question. Come here. Yeah, we did. Now the question is, where is it? Oh. Oh. Actually, no. Why do I got a feeling something about to happen to Gooigi? That works. All right, we got our part. I got a feeling it's not gonna be that easy. Of course. I see. We gotta go back there, huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, it took me long enough to realize that. I'm like, wow. I was wondering why every time I stand right here, Toe get all cheery. I'm like, what the heck is he talking about? Oh. Okay, so now we can finally move on. Finally, I was kind of trapped here for a while. Alright. So now that I have Toad, now I can just do all sorts of stuff. Places I couldn't even reach. Whoa! Okay. Wow, one go. Usually it takes me the second go. Immediately went for Toad. I'm here. I'm guessing we're not. Oh. Okay. That was something. Thank you. Easy. It was just wave after wave. That's all it was. I wonder why E-Guy couldn't just ask me to come all the way down here and get it. Okay, wait up. Hey! Don't know what you thought this was. It's gonna kidnap me. Toad, get back here, you little... Well, might as well get this. Oh, I guess it was really nothing? Oh. That's always fun. Oh, I see. The rest of the way must have been water. Why do I have a feeling I don't like that sign? Yeah, why not? Nice. Thank you. Just get that out of the way. Damn. I don't think I've been in this room, clearly. Okay, this boss ghost is down here chilling. Huh? Whoa! I think this is our gem! Okay, there we go. All Boilerworks gems, finally. Now we're officially done with this area. I was just messing around. I didn't think that was gonna be the case. Alright, now we don't have to worry about gems anymore. I guess right now I'm just exploring. Oh. Oh, duh. It's right there. So what was that for? Oh, okay. Okay, so Luigi has to do it. Well, you know what, while we're down here, might as well. Okay. I honestly did not expect this was going to be our next episode, but okay. Well, whatever works, works. Surprisingly, Toa wasn't scared of that. Alright, I guess we're good. Thanks, Luigi. Interesting. So... yeah, well, dude, we're in the sewer. What did you expect? You know, It's crazy. I was actually just down here. So wait a minute. I actually did fall from there, and it made me take damage. Really? Okay, I guess we could just couldn't go down here till later. Now, at first it wouldn't let me go through this door. Now it's letting me. Oh. Ow. So, was there a reason I was hidden? Yeah, I know. Really? Wow, dude was more lonely than I imagine. Okay. All right. So, what's the story with this? I wonder. Well, we're back where we were. Before we go, you know what? Why not? So that, wow, I was not expecting that, but I guess we had no choice if we had to get that last gem. Alright. Napping on the job, huh? Whew! Well, that's taken care of. The hell? How did these come off? Wow. Talk about savage. Alright. Let's get you back to EGAD, and hopefully there's no another dumb secret mission again. What the? Whoa! Oh my god, okay. Hey! Alright. Okay, those must have been our ghosts that was screwing with us. Okay, is it safe? Because, wow. Did we see that coming? The whole thing is just gonna come crashing down? Alright, let's get you back. That was not... Wow, okay. They really make sure I can't return Toad.
Look
I'm here. Woo! This dude got me traveling. 999 ghosts captured. Nice. Talk about great timing for that. Alright, let me guess. There's something right here too? I'm assuming. Where did these donuts come from? Alright. Thanks for your help. So, was that it? It was just that one little part, I was gonna say. Okay, chill. You modified it like twice or three times by now. I didn't mention that, but okay. Okay. Well, it's good to see you're safe. So, all I can say is, thanks for watching from Evil 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Wow. I was not expecting for this to be my episode. But in a mansion, hotel, anything can happen. So, yeah. See you then, next episode.